Welcome back. It looks like it's double do-it-yourself day, because we have two of them. Why do we have two of them? Well, quite frankly, it is because our December box that went missing showed up, like, I don't know, 3 days before the end of January. Mm-hmm. So instead of recording a video on that, we just kind of ate the treats, and they were good. So that's that. That's the review of the December box. But we decided to keep the do-it-yourself because it's just too much fun. And then we have the one for January here.
Yay!
So let's tear it. We'll do December 1st. You go over there, Mr. January. You stay right there. And we'll open this up. And we'll take the tray out. So it's... We're going to have to read... Oh, goodness. This seems complex. There's like, there's a dropper, and...
Mm-hmm. Would you like me to read what's here?
Oh, God, there's all sorts of colors.
Oh, there is, yep.
Oh, goodness.
So, it starts with, cut the two trays apart, and in the tray with the star mark, add water up to the second to bottom line.
All right, so step one.
Cut them apart.
Cut trays apart. Well, they're already perforated.
So that's helpful.
Ta-da!
Okay.
They are now separated.
All right. So, in the tray with the star mark, add water to the second to the bottom line.
The second bottom line?
Second to bottom line.
Second to bottom.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so that's like halfway. Does this make sense if I put it to this one here? So
yes.
Not the first to bottom line, the second to bottom line?
Yes.
We'll All right. I'm going to make sure that I'm doing that right. I'm going to take this off camera for a second so I can see.
Exactly where the water is going.
Yeah.
Yep.
This is going to be fun.
Sure.
It's okay. It's still good. Oh.
It looks good.
A little too much.
A little too much? Maybe? Close enough?
No. Don't like it.
Good now?
Yeah, hold on, let me put it down. If it seems like...
It's close enough, I mean.
Nope.
Yeah, nope, okay.
More exact.
Alright.
It's a science, Dana.
Sure. So you're now, like, Bill Nye the Science Guy?
Nope. Okay. I'm Shane Bosley, the non-science guy.
All right.
Oh, wait, now it looks like there's too little. Are you kidding me? No, it looks good.
Okay.
It's just the angle. Alright.
Okay.
Done. Oh, there's already water in here, though. I'm going to suck it up.
Okay. So, in the tray with the star mark,
yes.
Add the contents of the green bag and stir well with the pipette.
Green bag!
Going in the star mark, yes.
Yes, going into the star. You know what? I have scissors.
You do. Ta-da!
And then... Oh. It's going all over the place. Don't breathe that. All right, where's my pipette? Here. Pipette.
Okay. Now
wait.
Stir.
I'm getting to it.
I'm just saying.
Stir, 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 stir. How well do I stir? I stir pretty good for a guy who doesn't stir much. Pretty good for a guy who doesn't stir much. Pretty good for a guy who doesn't stir much. Oh, if it gets stirred.
Okay, then. So, using the
pipette. Stir, stir, stir. Okay, what?
Okay, using the pipette,
yes.
Transfer about half the liquid in the star marked tray into the tray with indentations until the tray is evenly filled with liquid.
They all have indentations.
I think it's the other one.
Oh!
Yeah.
They both have indentations.
Yes, but that actually means both of them.
Oh, so I put
yeah.
half in each? Well, I didn't stir it well enough. There's still things.
you have to transfer about half the liquid from the star marked tray into the tray with the indentations until it is evenly filled with liquid. That's basically what you're doing.
Bloop, 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 bloop. Should I put like one in one in the other?
I mean, sure. I mean, you're basically just trying to even it out, apparently. So.
So eventually there'll be no liquid in where? No.
No, you're using, you're transferring about half the liquid from the original that you put it into the other one.
Okay, that looks about half.
Okay.
Didn't dissolve right. I mixed dirt it good. I mean, I sang a whole song. Mm-hmm. Okay, what's next?
Okay, so now you're going to pour water into each tray section with the music mark until the bottom line.
Well, I'm not pouring water there.
No, I get that.
That would just be crazy.
Sure.
There.
Okay. So.
Isn't this exciting, folks?
It's the most exciting thing ever.
I think this is one of the most involved ones.
Yes, it is. For sure.
All right. Done.
Okay. So, pour the contents of the yellow, red, and blue bags into the three different music mark sections.
So, yellow, blue. I bet you blue is soda.
Most likely. And orange.
Red, orange, blue, you said?
Yellow, red, and blue.
I guess that's yellow. Looks orange to me. Yeah. But the only other one is purple, so.
So, yes.
All right, so.
So yeah, one into each of the ones you should water into.
Snip.
You're going to use the pipette to dissolve and mix the powder into into the water.
Do 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 do. Should have made the hole bigger. Oops. Now that I've made the hole bigger, it's just gonna go everywhere.
Oh yeah, totally.
Come on. This is so fidgety. Alright. And now we'll mix that up. And wait, that's only one.
That's okay. You can use the liquid inside the star to cleanse the pipette.
Oh, so star is now cleansing water.
Pretty much.
Okay, that looks as good as it's going to get. And I cleanse in the star water.
cleanse.
All right, let's do blue next.
Sure.
Oh, there's a place to cut it right there.
Huzzah, he did it.
I'm amazing. What?
I just noticed something in step 5. I didn't read all of it.
Oh, boy. You're not looking forward to it?
Not really.
Good. All right. So, some of it got in the orange.
Oh, no.
Doo, doo.
Yellow, technically.
That's orange. I don't care.
It's yellow.
Okay, look at that. Tell me that's yellow.
It's yellow.
No, it's not yellow.
It's yellow.
No, look, it matches the box.
It's yellow.
That's
not
no,
orange. It's
you're
yellow.
Crazy.
No, hon, you're
look, crazy. That's like an orange. No. That's yellow. Right there.
That is yellow.
That is not that, and that is yellow.
This is yellow.
That's orange.
It's yellow.
You're insane. All right, comments below, orange or yellow.
Yellow.
You'll find that orange is the correct answer.
No.
You know what? I'm going to take a screenshot of this, and then I'll load it into Adobe, and then I'll let it tell me what color it is, because Adobe can do that.
That's great.
And now red.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Some of the red got into the blue.
Oh, no.
Where's my pipette?
Did you cleanse it?
I did.
Okay.
Not that it matters, I mean.
At this point, no. I guess not. So when you're done that, let me know.
Yes, it's Supercade time. Let's have a Supercade fun. What? That was a real cartoon intro.
Hey, I'm not saying that it wasn't. Just
all right. I'm done.
Okay, so
we have three beautiful colors.
There's now more to do. In the diamond sections, use the colors you created in the music trays to mix and create new colors. Red and blue equals purple.
Oh,
yellow and red equals orange. Yellow and blue equals green.
All right, so blue and yellow. What does blue and yellow make?
Green.
All right. And then we'll go, what, cleanse.
Cleanse.
We'll go, I don't know, red and blue.
Sure.
Twinkle. And then cleanse. Oh.
There you go.
And then we'll go...
The cleansing water's getting less cleansy.
Yep. We'll go this and this.
Which will make orange.
This one became gelatinous.
Oh.
And not really orange. Well, I guess... Wow, okay. Yeah, I guess I am wrong. It is yellow.
You know, I could maybe see, but it really looked yellow to me.
Well, you know, the weird thing is that the color literally looks different now to my eyes.
Oh, wow.
That's weird.
Hmm.
That's weird. The rest, is the dreads blue and gold? Or all right. Next.
All right. So, now you place the design paper beneath the tray with the indentations and use it as a stencil. Using the pipette, fill the indentations with the appropriate colors. When doing this, try not to get any air in the pipette and hold the pipette above the tray when filling in the indentations.
What?
So this should be going over, or under, rather. I guess you can choose whatever you want.
Oh, what? Why?
You're using it as a stencil, so you put the colors in where you see they should be. And then after this, we have to let it wait for 2 minutes.
Okay, it is, like, impossible to not get air, for one thing. I'm not kidding, like...
I believe you.
There, see?
Let's just try our best.
There's already water in here, though.
Mm-hmm.
God, this is so fidgety. This is not a fun one.
Oh. The first part wasn't too bad.
You know what? I'm just doing whatever.
Okay.
Let's take... I don't think this is going to come up because it's all gelatinous.
Wow, yeah, I see that.
Try not to get any air. It's impossible, but try not to do it.
Yeah. You know, try to do the impossible.
Be more impossible.
Dun, dun, dun.
Come on. There we go. Yeah. That's impossible. Oh, I didn't get any of the green yet. There we go.
Oh.
You know, I have serious doubts that this is going to be worth anything.
Worth the weight that we're going to be giving it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me know when you're done.
Well, it's going to be a while.
Okay. Oh, God.
Go Arcana. Oh shit, I forgot about the dirty water.
Well, so much for following the instructions.
Yep. This is just plain dumb.
Alright. I was hoping it would be, you know, nice in the, like, we've had that one DIY that wasn't too simple, but it was kind of like the fun one, where we pressed it down into, like, worms.
Yeah, that was a little interesting.
Yeah.
Alright,
Okay. So, we have
done.
Now we have to wait for 2 minutes.
Okay. Can we do anything else in the meantime?
I mean, if we want to eat other stuff, we can. It's up to you, but...
We'll just wait.
Okay.
Back in two.
Bye-bye!
A few moments later.
So, after we were told to wait 2 minutes, we had to add powder to the mix, evenly. And you can see how even it is.
Yep.
So even. And then we had to wait another 2 minutes. So here we are. This is the finished product. As you can see, it's as beautiful...
Yep.
Wait, no, we gotta look at the other side. That's where, it's coming apart. Wait, this one's probably better. It's not. Beautiful, see?
Beautiful gummies.
All right, so I'll give you the smaller one, Dana, because that's the one I probably fucked up on less. I'll give you the spoon so you can do that.
Why, thank you.
Yum.
Harm?
I don't know it's quite set yet.
It's been 2 minutes. I think it's because I added the extra water.
Mm-hmm.
How is it?
It's,
disgusting?
A little bit, yep.
It's just because of the texture, eh?
Oh, yeah. It's paste.
Oh, I can't wait to try this.
All right.
And I have a bigger spoonful.
Uh-huh.
Because mine has all the dirty water.
Oh!
Dirty water.
Psyching yourself up for it.
So, how was that gummy for you?
It's delicious.
Tell us how you reveal.
Well, to be honest, the flavoring's not bad.
Yeah,
I mean, yeah. It tastes okay, but it. It's like, the texture is sort of like a really runny pumpkin pie. You know, I think that's about the best comparison I can make. So it wasn't good. And I think that's my fault for adding all that extra water by mistake.
Oops.
So, yeah.
Well, at least we got through that one.
Yeah, now we just have one more to do.
Da, da, da. And I will pass this back over to you. Whoop.
That's what?
He dropped something.
Alright, so let's clean up the staging area a bit. Do. Oh, that. We'll open this up. Oh, goody. You know, it's another water thing. Which I personally was hoping for.
Mm-hmm.
Another water thing.
Instead of five, so.
Let me guess. Take that off.
Before starting, prepare a glass of water and it is shown on the back of the package. Fold and remove the triangle, which you did. Because that's our measuring cup.
Yay!
Huzzah! So now, step one, okay, there's like technically four steps.
That's okay. Step one was easy.
So, pour the contents of the purple bag marked one inside one of the trays.
Does it matter which one? One has a star in it.
It just says inside one of the trays.
Okay. So we're going to pick the non-star tray.
Sure.
Non-star will be purple.
Okay.
Because all that glitters is gold, but only shooting stars break the mold. And that... So it's done?
Okay.
Don't judge.
So you're going to fill up the triangular measuring cup with water and pour it into the tray and stir well with a spoon, or with the spoon, in the same tray.
Oh, there's tiny spoons here.
Oh, look at that, tiny spoons.
Stir, stir, stir all day long. Stir, stir, stir while I sing the song. Stir that glop, gonna make it gloop.
So you know you also have to, in the same tray, pour the contents of the blue bag mark 2 and stir well until the color changes.
Oh, now?
Like
that's the next step?
And stir well with the spoon, and then in the same tray it says, yeah, it's still all of part 1.
Sorry about the coughing, I'm just getting over a cold. So, bag 2 blue goes in with the...
The one that we've already poured in.
Gotcha. The purple, which yielded orange, or yellow.
Yes, and I think this one might yield yellow?
No, it's got candy in it, too, and it's blue.
Oh, okay.
All right, so we're mixing that in.
And you stir well until the color changes.
It's changing to sort of a white.
Sure, that, I guess, works.
Kind of looks like muffin batter now. Okay. Oh, careful, the thing's breaking. Okay, that's done.
Okay, so in the second tray marked with a star.
Yeah, see, it did matter.
Not really. Pour the content of the orange bag marked 1, fill up, and then put in the water. Pretty much the same thing as the last one.
Alright, so bag 1, orange. What?
I was going to say use a different spoon, but I don't know. Go ahead.
I can use a different spoon if you want.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, no. Okay, I see why there's the 2 spoons. It doesn't matter.
Okay. So 1 cup of this?
Yep, 1 cup of that. Stir well.
Ta-da! We're stirring the purple. Which come from the orange bag, which just makes no logical sense.
And when you're done that part, let me...
I will let you know. Just like my cocaine days. Gotta cut that cocaine. Gotta cut that cocaine good. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
I'm not...
Are you okay? Well...
I knocked things over.
Yes, you did.
How did the light come on?
I don't know.
That's weird.
Suddenly we have light. Lots and lots of light.
All right, well, we'll just keep that like that for now.
Okay, so you want to add the contents of the red bag and stir well.
The red bag?
Oh, yeah.
Red bag.
Yep.
Oh, and my lens came off, and oh my god, hold on.
Oh, no.
There.
Okay, so.
Red bag.
Okay.
Well, that one has no candy in it. Is this going to change colors too? Oh, yeah, it's already becoming pink.
Mm.
Da 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 da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da.
So at this point, you should have 2 bags of toppings.
1 bag of topping. I have 1 bag of topping.
There should be 2.
I have 1 bag of topping.
Okay, because it says, add the contents of the 2 bags of toppings to the tray of your choice to complete your... Nakayoshi Neru Neru DIY.
So here's what we'll do.
Half and half?
Oh, Dana, you're so smart.
I would hope so. You know, if we find that bag of topping later, I'm gonna laugh.
Will it fall? Oh, wait! That's not a bag.
No, it's not, but that's not there. Huh.
Well, it's not in there. It's definitely not in there. So watch. We'll just... Not that. Not that. It isn't that. It isn't that. It isn't that. It isn't that. It's none of these... Oh! That's a blue bag.
Second bag of toppings?
It's a bag marked 2, blue.
Oh, crap.
Did I accidentally use one of the bags of toppings?
You did. This is the bag of toppings.
Oh. Well, you...
Oh, crap.
I don't remember you saying a blue bag marked 2. You just said a blue bag.
Well?
So, that's supposed to go... It's okay. It's still salvageable. This goes in here. This is going
to
be amazing.
No, it's supposed to go in the other one.
What? Dana!
You didn't before. I couldn't see what you were doing.
No, this is where it was supposed to go.
It was supposed to go in the yellow one. Because that's already got 2 colors.
Oh, no, that's why, that explains why the other one looked like candy.
Yep.
All right. Well, this is going to be amazing. So, here, have a spoon.
Okay.
And we'll be right back. Okay, so in a world of DIY, we're terrible. Go away! I'm trying to climb up. Did you get your spoon?
I have my spoon.
So we've got our 2 wrong things made, but it's going to be good all the same. So... I'm going to try this one.
Oh, that's so goofy. Leaves me with trying the yellow first, huh?
It's really sugary.
You think?
That could be because...
It's got 3 different flavors.
But it's tasty.
Not very sugary, but there's some candy. Sorry, my cat's being a pain in the butt.
Yeah, I bet you yellow would have been really good
if
we had put the blue in there.
Yep.
But,
I have to try this really sugary thing.
It's so good.
So good.
So good. It's actually tasty. It's just really sweet.
Wow.
See? It's really sweet.
High sugar. Well, that was a thing.
It's got a little bit of... A little bit of thickness to it.
A little bit.
So we'll finish that off later.
Yeah, you don't need to see any more of that.
But we will continue on with the rest of the treats from this box, which will conclude this month. And then next week we'll get into the next box. So we're going to do some super, just super. They look squid-like. Well, they also look kind of phallus.
Well, really held it. Let's just open them and see.
Opening them to see. Hey, you got the book.
Didn't they initially open? Being smart.
When bags don't agree with you, use scissors. Wow. It's a plethora. Kind of smells teriyaki-like. Look, this one's a whale.
Do you speak whale? Mine's kind of airplane-like.
I think it's a shark.
No, I like airplane better.
Oh, there it is. There's a little penis guy.
No, it's okay.
Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. Just bite the head off. It'll be really scary.
No.
You know how hard this is to do mirrored? Dana. Shark. Those are pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Got a bit of an onion taste right there.
Onion?
That's what I got.
Tastes like teriyaki to me.
What are these?
I could be very wrong because I offered them.
Not far off, but super ototo savory soy sauce flavor. And that's like, there's this little something in there. Generally enjoyed by kids, these potato snacks has been supersized so adults can enjoy them too. These cute snacks come in all different shapes of sea creatures. Enjoy the savory soy sauce flavor that is sure to have you coming back for seconds.
Mm-hmm. They're pretty tasty.
They're pretty good.
I like that. Mm-hmm. Next is...
something.
Oh, let's do Crazy Face Wafers.
Apparently something, a guy from One Piece, or a bunch of people from One Piece.
Gotta go, set sail for One Piece.
Yar? Pirates? What? Is there a card of some kind with this?
No, it just holds it together. Oh, but there's a sticker! Oh, now I can have that guy on my phone.
It's all yours.
And it's the one... Oh, thank you. Oh, you meant the sticker.
I meant the sticker.
All right, so I'm going to try and... Oh!
Good job!
I broke it like a pro.
Like a super pro.
And now we're going to eat this. Oh.
Did you show the people that there's chocolate inside?
There's chocolate inside.
It's great. It's not bad, actually.
Mm-hmm. It's a thicker chocolate than you'd expect in wafers.
Mm-hmm.
Usually the wafers have a very thin layer of the cream and that's it. But this one you can feel it when you bite into it.
Oh, yeah, it's actually pretty, like, thick.
Mm-hmm.
So this is One Piece chocolate wafer.
Yeah, and it was One Piece. Mm-hmm. We broke it into two pieces.
Okay. Always a popular choice, this one-piece snack has a tasty chocolate filling between two sheets of wafers to make for a simple but satisfying treat. To add to the fun, a one-piece character sticker is included in each snack. I have no idea who the character is, because I don't watch One Piece.
It's that guy.
That guy, but...
It's Angry Face McHollow Eyes.
I don't know which of the pirates he is, because I'm sure...
It's Angry Face McHollow Eyes.
I'm pretty sure he's not part... Actually, I know he's not part of Luffy's group, so...
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I didn't think that either.
Do you even know what I meant, what I said?
Yeah, you said he's not part of Luffy's group.
You know Luffy.
Luffy's the guy with the hat.
Okay, good.
I say guessing 100%. Mm-hmm. Pikachus. Because they're gummy.
And they're Pikachu.
Pikachus. Oh, look at that. It even looks like an adorable Pikachu. He's all happy. Look, he's like that.
Sure, why not?
He's the happiest Pikachu. Oh, they're grape flavored, though.
Okay.
Oh, good. You get the happy Pikachu. I get his foot. Like, who designs this?
I don't know.
You're still eating wafer.
Yes, I am.
Did you have the Pikachus?
Yes, I did have the Pikachus.
What did you think?
That's not bad. I'm not a big fan of the grape flavor, but that's just me. As a gummy, they're really good.
At least you didn't have to eat a foot.
It was still gummy!
Yeah, but it's a foot.
Oh, whatever. Should have given it as Halloween candy if you're going to do it that way. So, Pikachu gummy. Enjoy juicy grape-flavored gummies with this cute Pikachu snack. Each bag contains several different Pikachu-shaped gummies, so I guess it was just his foot. And also may include gummies in the shape of Pikachu's tail and foot. How many different Pikachus did you find?
One.
Yeah.
Delicious. And last but not least...
It's a really good wafer.
Pretz butter. I mean, you like pretz. You like butter. Here's pretz butter.
You're just hoping it's better than our last pretz experience.
Well, the last one we had was tomato.
Yeah, but the last one on
you
camera?
You mean the sour peach one. Or the sour plum. Yeah, those were awful.
Mm-hmm. Oh, were the tomato ones?
Oh, they were good.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't mind them at all.
That was in the December box that you didn't get to see. Again, apologies, but most of it was really good. And sticky because it got wrecked.
Yeah, the bottle broke.
Yeah, the drink probably broke inside.
We figure the box got left somewhere and froze, and the bottle exploded. Although I'm not sure that was such a bad thing, because the bottle was supposed to be some sort of stew.
Oh,
in
yeah.
This carbonated so stew. Gross. And it just didn't seem appealing.
No.
Pretz butter?
Yes, please.
Pretz butter. Yeah. Smells like, butter.
Okay.
It's sweet butter. That's all right.
Yeah.
Got a nice sweet taste to it. Creamy like
and
butter.
And it's really subtle.
Yeah. Not like a punch you in the face.
Kind of butter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, so, you can believe it's butter. Butter.
Yep. So, butter. Glycocultured butter pretz. Pocky's savory counterpart. Pretz released a new month. Mouth-watering? Month-watering? That would have been weird.
Month-watering.
Mouth-watering flavor that we wanted you to try. This... asshole. This pretz uses an abundance of, cultured butter in the dough to create... I hate you so much.
Read! I don't know. What are you doing? Do I need to take the book from you?
No! It's my one job.
Oh, well. Go on with it.
So, this pretz uses an abundance of cultured butter in the dough to create a crunchy biscuit snack with a delicious premium butter aroma and flavor. And so it was said.
And so it was written.
Woo!
And that's January. We'll be back soon with February.
Yay!
And then March and April and all that stuff.
And so on, yeah.
But,
That's how that goes with all the months.
Yeah. So, goodbye.